The Deep Blue equivalent to make our pilots and combat crew practice all kinds of engagements, thereby ensuring that the actual engagements emerge simpler than the training itself, and we should remain on top always. I would conclude by saying that smart technologies like AI have the potential to totally change the way we train and fight future wars. We are living through some interesting times. It is the right time for us, all of us, the military operators, the industry, the think tanks, and all the AI specialists, for creating next-gen AI enablers for the air war. And if I can take a leaf out of the green tree and the presentation made, I think it is time to plant a robust tree for AI development in the country. On this note, my special thanks to Fiki and Samitas for inviting me, and I'm sure that you'll have a fruitful brainstorming session with the great presentations and discussions, and I wish the symposium a great success. Thank you and Jai.